Alright, here is another how-to shrine video. This is the location in the Hebrew region. And you're going to be grabbing snowballs and throwing them down here until you open the gate. And if I start to get it wrong a couple times, I'll just time-lapse this. But hopefully this is the first one and it'll be right. Very iffy. I do like the hidden shrines. It'll take a little bit of work to get to them. Oh, that didn't count. All right, time for time lapse. All right, now we've made it to the shrine. Now in this shrine, there's a couple of, you're only gonna need maybe 4 arrows, but you just have to look ahead a little bit and see which rope to shoot. Some are really easy, others take a hair of thought. You'll see on the last one. This. Shoot out the first, opens up the door. Pretty easy. You would naturally go that way first. Don't. I'm sorry, do. There's a switch. There are 2 ropes. Shoot the one on the far side so it'll swing in. I know you already knew that. And this chest in here is not some worthless garbage. It is a diamond. Well worth your trip around the corner. So this final one, you can either get mad at it, stand back perfectly with a multi-shot bow, or time lock it, stasis. Get her done. That's it. Guess I can have my arrow back too. Alrighty, if you found that helpful, or if you have any requests, leave a comment and I will try to oblige. Alright, have a good one.